Ah, hell. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Papa Tony here today. And as you can see, I'm in a bit of a kerfuffle. I went on this great hiking trip into the middle of the wilderness, and now I can't connect to the internet to check my email. Well, don't fret, ladies and gentlemen, because Papa Tony's going to show you how today to connect to the internet in the wilderness. Let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is find yourself a nice, hunky-dory little tree right here. And we're going to set up our essentials. We got our little computer screener, our little keyboard. But you're wondering, where am I going to plug this little doohickey at? Well, the funny thing is, if you plug in right here, there's going to be a nice little USB port right down in there. You might not be able to see, it might be a little hard, but to my trained eye hole, I can actually see everything. Alrighty, it's synced up to the computer now. But I bet you're wondering, how do we connect to the internet? Well, don't you worry, ladies and gentlemen, because that's the special trick to this whole technique. Now, as we see here, ladies and gentlemen, we got our special handy tree cable. Now, what you want to do is you want to plug this into the tree too, along next to your USB port. Now, the problem is, we're going to plug this little other doohickey in right here. Well, as you can see, I got plenty of wire. Now, you see, we're in an area full of trees right now, and one of these special trees has a special hot spot in it that'll connect us right to the internet. Let's go hunt. We found a perfect internet tree, and we've got plenty of length to spare. We can finally connect to the internet. We are online. All right, ladies and gentlemen, now let's connect back to the internet.
Hey, everyone. Karma got his kids for me.
Join us next time for where we eat
right now.
Worms.
Because I got